I believe that where we have come now,
我相信我们如今已经进入到一个地步。
We can only walk with an open heart.
我们只能带着一个敞开的心同行。
It is no longer the time to test the grounds.
这不再是一个试验这个地图的时候。
It's no longer the time to find our way.
也不再是我们尝试摸索的时候。
Because trust has been restored.
因为我们中间的信任已经被复还。
You see, what we faced as a fracture is not unusual. We have fractures when we live.
在我们的生命之中，我们常常经历裂痕破碎，但是我们所经历的却是非比寻常。
But what hurt us is that we took so long to come to trust again.
但是深深伤害的我们的就是因为我们要花这么长的时间才能再进入到彼此信任的地步。
And I want to say to the nations,
所以我想要对列国说，
If you experience a fracture in your nation or around you,
如果在你的周遭或在你的国家你 经历了分裂或者裂痕，
When we come to this communion, lay it down.
当我们等等守圣餐的时候，把它放下吧。
Because this is what the Lord is doing.
因为这正是主在做的。
And I'd like to speak to David.
那我想要对 David 说。
I'd like to tell you, David.
我想要对 David 说。
This is my covenant.
这是我的立约。
That I will not close my heart to you again.
我永远不会再向你关闭我的心。
And you will not close your heart to me.
你也不会向我关闭你的心。
And if we fail,
纵然我们失败,
we will forgive quickly.
我们要很快地饶恕对方。
But when one thing we will not do again,
特别有一件事我们永远不要再做。
We will not remove the trust.
我们永远不要把我们中间那个信任挪去拿走。
The verse that comes to my mind is John in his gospel writes about Jesus.
我在心里想到就是在约翰福音里面讲到耶稣的一节经文。
When he referred and he said,He loved them till the end.
那他就讲到他爱他们直到末了。
If our hearts are not connected, there is no true love.
那唯有借着爱，我们的心才能连接在一起。
And we hold hands and we walk together into this communion.
如今我们手连手一起来享受这个圣餐。
That Jesus desired.
就是耶稣所盼望的。
And as a Canadian family, we stretch this table to all the nations all over the world.
那身为加拿大家人，如今我们伸展开这一个台面，转向列国。
Thank you, all my Canadian family for.Allowing the seed to be buried and produce more fruit.
也谢谢所有的加拿大的家人们，你们容让这个种子落在土里，埋了，并且结出许多的果子来。
Passover has come.
逾越节临到了。
Passover is here.
逾越节已经在这里了。
And the betrayer has left the table.
而且那背叛之人已经离开了桌子。
And from now on remains the sweet union at that table.
从今以后我们要在桌旁保持在这一个甜蜜的合一之中。
Where we wash each other's shame away.
就是当我们 洗彼此的罪。
And where true love remains.
那真实的爱停留在我们当中。